YouTubers, Happy New Year. Guess what? No, I'm not in here in the cottage to play music for y'all. Not gonna do that. I told y'all we're gonna enter and try and do more with the tractors. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna go outside and mess with the tractors. This was just a ploy to get y'all to roll your eyes. Oh no, not more music. And guess what? It worked. Don't lie, I know you rolled your eyes. Let's go outside. Let me get everything set up out there. Be right back. Okay, tubers. Now we're out here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start the tractors in order of how I bought them. So I'll start the H, then I'll start the Oliver, and then I'll start the 560. It's a little cold out here. We started out at 23 this morning and it's up to about 24 or 25 right now. I need a little bit more clothing. Hold on right there. Well, that's a little better. Long sleeves, better hat. It's still nippy out here. Hang on, bear with me, tubers. That's better. Now I got a jacket and gloves. I can deal with this. All right, let's get the show on the road. All right, I don't know what this is gonna do. It hadn't been started in a little bit. Whew. I'm getting too old for this hand cranking stuff too. You know what? I'm too old and it's too cold. Y'all can hear the other two tractors running, I'm pretty sure y'all can hear that. Last one.
Okay, let's do this.
This one where it may not go, dude. not gonna go, tubers. Just too cold out here today. Anyhow, welcome to 2018. Today is January 1st, 18. Happy New Year. Thanks for watching. Bonus pixelation. I know y'all want to hear this bad boy run. So I got out the Viagra for tractors. It's even in a blue can, just like the pills. And no, I don't speak from experience. Alright. Let's see what we can do here to give y'all a show.